last summer, he fired your ass. You're fired! Now, he's going to do it again. This summer, Vix McMahon in his first film, No Chance in Hell, the movie, rated R.